that it is probable that the Valentine was the first of all greeting cards. The paper Valentine dates from the 16th century. By 1800, hand-painted copper plates were produced to meet the large demand. Get it, Schroeder? To meet the large demand for Valentine's? Originally, Valentine's Day was set aside as a lover's festival. Oh, Schroeder, isn't that romantic? A lover's festival. Sometimes I think you don't realize that you could lose me. Are you sure you want to suffer the tortures of a memory of a lost love? Do you know the tortures of the memory of a lost love? It's awful! It will haunt you night and day. You'll wake up at night screaming. You can't eat. You can't sleep. You'll want to smash things. You'll hate yourself and the world and everybody in it. Oh! Are you sure you want to risk losing me?